tried one before, and I figured I'd try another one, watermelon. They look good, and they are good. Nice and refreshing. I can drink these all day.
The mixologist himself could only squeeze in a second or two to speak with us before his customers, a large crowd from off a tour bus, came into the establishment. In between peeling and cutting fruits, adding ice and their secret ingredient, Livingston Smith said that he makes more than 200 cups of daiquiri a day.
Now he thinks about no less than about 10 to 15 seconds, no more than that. Most popular flavor will always be a strawberry, a strawberry banana, but Miami Vice is normally a top of the line flavor. Oh, Miami Vice is the creator of a strawberry, pina colada, strawberry, pineapple, coconut, it's a strawberry dessert. Pineapple, coconut, in a bottle. One of the best drinks you're gonna find is a pina colada.
Now, a daiquiri is a delicious, healthy alternative filled with fresh fruits. Or you can spike it up just like the visitors who want that added oomph to make them enjoy the Bahamas that keeps them coming back for more.
And you normally get our fruits from a variety of places. A variety of places normally, like Bahamas Food Service and Super Value normally. And the way to keep it deserved would normally be try to keep selling.
I'm here for 9 nights, so hopefully I'll come a few more times while I'm here, but I would definitely recommend it. I think it's a very authentic local spot for daiquiris.
Our tour guide for the day, he said to make room for daiquiris. We came here and I just told him vodka. Anything with vodka was good. Don't let it fix. I'll come here again, and I'll come here just for this daiquiri.
Even my colleague, Cleopatra Murphy, got her fill of an unleaded daiquiri, of course, as she was all smiles, another pleased customer of the frozen treat. Kelsey Johnson, Zendesk Network News.
I think Kelsey and Cleo had too much fun over there on Cable Beach. Well, there's some.